Next on WoodSongs, classic artist with brand new releases, founder of Jefferson Airplane, JORMA KAUKONEN.
Taking my friends out for a real fine time. Buying them whiskey, champagne, and...
And Lowell Banana Levinger from the Youngbloods.
Well, I would go home with you, but I'm already married. I'm already married to the blues.
The television broadcast of the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour is presented in part by the Martin Guitar Company, making handcrafted guitars since 1833, online at martinguitar.com. The Lexington Convention and Visitors Bureau, providing information to visit Lexington, Kentucky, online at visitlex.com. By Folkbook, a social media site for arts and music, online at folk-book.com. And by Time Warner Cable, providing cable, telephone, and internet service.
Here on the Louisiana Hayride, his name is Hank Williams. The best in
town. From the Grand Ole Opry,
Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys.
Hi, this is Bruce Hornsby.
Hi, this is Kevin Moe.
Hey, folks, this is Bela Fleck.
Hi, folks, this is Sam Bush.
Hello, this is Odetta.
This is Joan Baez, and you're listening to the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour.
And now, gather the family around and sit back in your easy chair. It's time again for the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour, our worldwide celebration of grassroots music. Let's welcome folk singer, author, and tree hugger, Michael Jonathan.
My baby's blue and I don't know why. My baby's blue and I don't know why. She's changing colors just like the evening sky. My baby's eyes turn jealous green. My baby's eyes are turning jealous green. Oh, but that's the bluest green I've ever seen. There's a rainbow in my life tonight. It's my multicolored wife, my sweet baby. Show is mean.
Show is mean. Show is mean. Show is mean.
My sweet baby, show is mean.
Oh, she's mean.
Oh, but that's the sweetest mean I've ever seen. No, 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 no. There's a rainbow in my life tonight. It's my multicolored wife. Well, now she's up and she's gone again.
Gone again, gone again, gone again.
She changed her mind, Lord, she's gone again.
Oh, gone again.
Don't know why. I hope she comes back again. Oh, no, no, no. Something I said.
Oh, baby, she's gone.
And welcome to the historic Lyric Theater. Here we are in our hometown of Lexington, Kentucky. We're broadcasting all over the world from the gateway city of the Appalachian Mountains, the beautiful crossroads of America's folk and bluegrass music that our hometown certainly is. And we welcome you, listeners from all over the world, where we celebrate so much great music on our stage. Artists come from everywhere to be on WoodSongs, because you don't have to be famous to be here. You just have to be very, very good. And we have got something wonderful for you for this entire hour. Two genuine legends of the world of rock and roll, very established artists, brilliant musicians, both of them. Let's introduce the first one up first. He is a founding member of a great group called Jefferson Airplane. He's one of America's premier blues players, and he's got this wonderful album, yeah. But to put his career in perspective, let's travel back when a song hit the radio, sung by a wonderful singer named Grace Slick. But he is one of the founding members of this band called Jefferson Airplane. This is
when
the song. Jefferson Airplane from the album Surrealistic Pillow, Grace Slick. But this guy was the founding member of that band, member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, one of the most respected guitar players in the world. Rolling Stone magazine named him one of the top 100 guitar players of all time in the entire world. He's got a new album. It's called Ain't in No Hurry. He's going to do a song from this great CD called Nobody Knows When You're Down and Out. Please welcome the amazing JORMA KAUKONEN to the WoodSongs Old Time Radio.
Once I live a life of a millionaire, spending my money I didn't care, taking my friends out for a real fine time, buying them whiskey, champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low, didn't have a dime, no place to go. Well, if I ever get my hands on that dollar again, I'm gonna squeeze it till that ego grins, because nobody knows you when you're down and out. Well, I said, in your pocket there's not one penny. Look for your friend, Lord, you just haven't any. When you get back on your feet again, I said, everybody wants to be your long-lost friend. Well, telling you, brother, without a doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and out. Get back on your feet. again. I said, everybody wants to be your long lost friend. Well, telling you, brother, without a doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and out. I mean to tell you, when you're down and out.
From a CD on Red House Records. Beautiful album called Ain't in No Hurry. JORMA Kaukonen, welcome back to the show. Well,
thanks so much for having me.
Last time you were here with David Bromberg, it was a great night. And you, let's talk about your history. You're a young guy, you're on the West Coast, you're a folky and a blues player, and you're not really into electric guitars and stuff.
Well, actually, I'm an East Coast guy, and I wound up in the West Coast in the folk scene. Totally uninterested in profaning myself with rock
purist
and roll music, but
are.
Rock and roll is very seductive. Some of my pals got me involved in it, and I fell into it, never fell out of it.
So it was like the technology, it was the sound of the amps and the stuff.
Well,
you could do
yeah. I mean, you know, compared to what the kids take for granted today, it's pretty simplistic. But yeah.
So you're sort of returning back to your roots. You had the
sure.
huge roller coaster ride of Jefferson Airplane, mm-hmm. and the Starship came along. Of course, you're with Hot Tuna,
that's
Jack
true.
Cassidy.
Yeah.
You're still doing that.
Yeah.
So the acoustic guitar is sort of your first love musically.
It is, and it still is too. I mean, I love them all, but I'm the kind of guy that doesn't. I've never practiced electric guitar. I should. I know. I'd be a better electric player. But I do it when I play with the guys. But this guy's around all the time.
Now let's talk about your guitar. This is a Martin guitar.
Yes, it is.
It is the JORMA Kaukonen model.
Yes, it is.
Of the Martin guitar. Now, in guitar players' terms, let's talk about what it means for you to have a Martin guitar named after you, to have a model after your preferences with your name attached.
What's huge? I mean, you know, when I was a kid, I could never have imagined that in a million years. And, you know, for them to actually approach me about it, Dick Boak approached me, great guy, works up at mm-hmm. Martin, and, you know, it was mind-blowing. I'm not a guitar designer, so I had a lot of hand-holding doing this, but... It came up with a good guitar.
Well, let's describe the guitar. So
sure. Oh, this is really geeky stuff, but okay.
There's a lot of geeky guitar players
yeah,
listening.
I know. It's part of the deal. Okay, so this is a 4-0 guitar. This is a long scale. It's not a short scale like an OM. It's an M model. It's got an enlarged sound hole. Forward bracing, if you're into that kind of stuff. Long scale. And I had to make it a little narrower because I infrequently actually play acoustically without plugging in. This makes it easier to rope in the low and mid frequencies and mm-hmm. make it sound decent. And also, it doesn't hurt the arthritis in my shoulders much either.
Got to the old health thing, didn't we?
I hear you.
So, and the way you play, let's talk about your right-handed technique,
sure.
okay? So you have a thumb pick, plastic thumb pick?
I do.
And steel finger picks.
Right. And if we were, you know, I do a lot of teaching also. If we were talking about what I think it takes to make almost any player, I think it's really about the right hand more than anything else. Roy Smek, the Wizard of the Strings, was quoted as saying, an educated monkey can make chords, but the right hand is what it's all about. I'm not sure that's strictly true, but...
Well, I'm not even going to go there. So,
right.
So, but it is a beautiful guitar. It's
it
got
is,
your
it.
Name on it, and it's a beautiful album that you have right now. This is an acoustic album. It's
yes,
basically
it is.
Mainly just you playing.
Yeah.
Through the whole thing. So the CD is called Ain't in No Hurry.
Yep.
Let's get back into a song that JORMA himself wrote for the album. It's called In My Dreams, JORMA Kaukonen on the Wood Songs, Old Time Radio.
Won't you come with me? We'll go running through the mountain just in time to set the morning free. Well, our hearts are young and strong. You're moving like an angel. We never seem to age in my dream.
Well, I never took my time. I took it all for granted. The gift of life is never what it seems. Well, let's run like we did then, like spirits in the morning. We never seem to age in my dream. These precious moments fly like pages in the wind, flying to a place beyond the stars. Memories fade with grace, cast away like rust, and leave us wondering who and what we are. That sunrise shone like gold. I thought I'd live forever, but living well was way beyond my means. This moment breathes like fire. We watch the dawn together. We never seem to age in my dream. Well, this morning as I woke, as the midnight spell was broken, I looked around with nothing left to need. The world around us turns, I hold each passing moment. We never seem to age in my dream. We never seem to age in my dream. You never seem to age in my dream.
Beautiful guitar picking. It's a beautiful album. It's called Ain't in No Hurry. JORMA Kaukonen, founding member of Jefferson Airplane, Grammy Award nominee, and is a great guitarist and stuff. If you want to know more about JORMA, his biography, his tour schedule, how to get in touch with Red House Records and make this beautiful album part of your home music collection, you just have to go to our website, woodsongs.com, if you click on the archive page. This is show number 790. We'll let you know about JORMA Kaukonen as well as the next artist that's up. He was part of a, like JORMA was, a wonderful group in the 60s. Kingston Trio recorded a song about peace, and it didn't really do a whole lot. And then a few years later, this gentleman and his band called the Youngbloods re-recorded the song, didn't do anything right away, but it became a huge, huge peace anthem.
Come on, people now.
The Youngbloods came up with the ultimate rendition of one of the finest peace songs ever in the history of modern rock and roll. Founding member of the Youngbloods is here. He's got a new album out called Down to the Roots that he's going to introduce himself. But later on in our broadcast, he's going to perform that huge peace song as it's being resurrected worldwide in the times that we're living in. But let's get into his personal music first right now. His CD's called Down to the Roots. It's a great album. This is a tune called Married to the Blues. Please welcome Lowell Banana Levinger to the Wood Songs Old Time Radio.
Thank you, Michael. big old eyes reflected in my glass of wine. And I don't need a PhD to understand what's on your mind. You see a lonely man in a nightlife scene. You think you've got the stuff to walk right through his dream. Well, I would go home with you, but I'm already married. I'm already married to the blues. A guitars, clubs, and whiskey are things she drives me to at night. But when it comes to girls like you, she won't let me out of her sight. A jealous kind, and she have her way. She always wakes up with me at the break of day. I can't mess around with you, 'cause I'm already married. I'm already married to the blues. I'm already married to the blues. I'm already married to the blues. I got a ball and chain wrapped around my heart. I believe it when she tells me till death us do part. Well, I'm already married to the blues.
Thank you.
Lowell Levinger, known as Banana, founding member of the Youngbloods. This is his album, Down to the Roots. Lowell, it's nice to have you here, man.
Thank you so much, Mike.
No, seriously, this is a huge honor to have you and JORMA on the same broadcast. Founding member of the Youngbloods, but your background was not rock and roll. It's kind of like Yorma's background. He came out of a folky blues background. You were a bluegrass guy.
Yeah, and folky blues too. And he's been a little bluegrass himself. We share the same roots.
So
he knows the G learn.
Let's talk about the instrument that you're playing. It looks like a mandolin on steroids, but it's not. Okay, it's a huge mandolin body. But let's go ahead and describe what you're playing.
It's a five-string tenor guitar, and a tenor guitar is a four-string instrument that's tuned in fifth, C, G, D, A. So I just added a lower string, the F string. And so it gives me voicings that are unusual compared to a normal guitar, which is tuned in fourths.
Now, is this something that you designed, that you took to a luthier?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
So, and this is the instrument that you're going to be playing through our whole broadcast. But I mean, you play all kinds of stuff. You're a banjo guy, guitar guy.
If you can pick it or hit it, I can play it.
Right.
But if you got to blow it or bow it, forget it.
You will. That's another comment I'm not going to touch. Now, you've got a new project coming out that's a celebration of the music of the Youngbloods, yes?
Yeah, it's a bunch of old Youngbloods tunes that I've kind of put my mark on. That resonate with me.
Well, let's talk about the Youngbloods. Talk about the formation of the band. Who was in it when you started it? And
when we started it, it started out really with Jerry Corbett and Jesse Colin Young being a folk duo, and then they decided that they should be a folk rock band. So they got themselves a drummer, and then they got themselves a bass player, which didn't last long, and then Jesse started playing bass, and then they got me. And once I joined, it was kind of a pretty big conglomeration, and then we thought of the name the Youngbloods. And,
well, where'd the name come from? I'm going to ask you.
Well, Jesse Colin Young's last name is Young, mm-hmm. And there was this great old record by the Coasters, The Flip Side of Searching, called Young Blood, and we just thought that would be a pretty cool name.
Well, it is kind of a cool name. Now, your nickname is Banana.
That's true.
And give us the Cliff Notes version of Banana.
Well, once again, the Clip Notes version is seemed like a really good idea at the time back in Boston University, and it's kind of too late to turn back now.
So it kind of stuck, and that's been your nickname through your whole rock and roll career.
Yeah, we started as Banana and the Bunch, old time music with appeal.
It seems to work, doesn't it? Would have been a great tour sponsored by Fruit of the Loom. Now you, you're sort of resurrecting these songs, but you're adding your. It's not a rock and roll record that celebrating the Youngbloods. It's the acoustic blues bluegrass thing that you came out of.
Right.
That you're reinterpreting those songs.
Right, and I got a bunch of friends helping me out. David Grisman and Daryl Anger. All these great guys.
Well, I heard the track of Get Together, which is I think is absolutely stunning and spectacular. So I encourage everybody to look for this album that's going to be out probably as the show is airing. It'll be coming out around the world. But the CD that is going to be celebrating the Youngbloods is called Get Together. And it's Lowell Levinger celebrating the music of the Youngbloods on this album. Here is a song off of that new upcoming album about the Youngbloods. It's called Darkness, Darkness. It's Lowell Banana Levinger on the Wood Songs, Old Time Radio.
Silence of your deep darkness, darkness, hide my yearning for the things that cannot be. Keep my mind from constant turning towards the things I cannot see. Cannot see things I cannot see. Darkness, darkness, long and lonely is the day that brings me here. I have no edge of sadness. I have no depth of fear. Darkness, darkness, be my blanket and cover me with the endless night. Take away the pain of knowing and the emptiness of fright. Emptiness of fright. Thank you.
From his CD, Get Together, Banana recalls the songs of the Youngbloods. Darkness, Darkness is the tune. Lowell Banana Levinger is the artist. He will be back in the second half hour performing the huge Youngbloods hit, Get Together. JORMA KAUKONEN, founding member of Jefferson Airplane, and he's got a great blues album. We'll get to him. And we got a wonderful WoodSongs kid to introduce you to. We'll be back right after this.
Hi, this is David Crosby, and you're listening to the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour.
And thank you, David. Welcome, everybody, to our broadcast coming to you from our hometown of Lexington. From the historic Lyric Theater, we're broadcasting from Australia to Ireland, New Zealand to New York, Yuma, Arizona to the Yukon, in northern Canada, over 500 radio stations around the world, and we want to welcome some new affiliates, KALH-FM in La Luz, New Mexico, KVRZ in Libby, Montana, and in Athens, Ohio, WOUB-FM. Let's say hi to all the listeners out there. JORMA Kaukonen's hometown. We're also broadcasting on public television nationwide. Millions of people in their homes get to watch the broadcast that you're hearing on radio. We're also on American Forces Radio Network, broadcasting in 173 nations, and every single military base in the world, every single U.S. naval ship in the world, every Coast Guard vessel in North America is going to hear this show, and we want to say hi to all the men and women out there that are tuning in. And we're going to end a broadcast. I think Banana's going to want to dedicate to all you folks out there. But right now, let's turn our attention, as we do every week at this time. We love to celebrate the music of young folks around America, and we invite kids from all over the country to come on our broadcast. And lo and behold, we found someone right here in our hometown. We were like, where can we find a young girl with pink hair that can sing? And right here in Lexington, Kentucky, we found Ryan Sprague. Let's say hi to Ryan. I'm not kidding. Your hair is pink.
Yeah. Life is too short to not have pink hair.
I sort of agree with you. Now, you're here with your guitar. You're a singer-songwriter, but you're 14 years old, yeah? So how long have you been playing your guitar?
I've been playing since I was 10, I think.
10 years old. And what was your big inspiration? Like, were you sitting around as a 10-year-old listening to JORMA Kaukonen records and saying, I want to play like that?
No,
Who were you listening to as a young girl that made you want to pick the guitar up? What was your inspiration?
Cyndi Lauper and Norah Jones and Jack White.
Now, those are good guys. Now, and girls, when we had Norah Jones on WoodSongs, we wanted a young girl to come and sing on the show with Norah Jones. And who did we pick?
That would be me.
That would be you.
Yeah.
So you're making a return visit here to WoodSongs, and you've got a friend of yours named Chris Jones. He plays a percussion instrument, and you're going to sing one of your own tunes, right? So what's the name of this song?
It's called Better on Your Own.
Better on Your Own. It's Ryan Sprague from right here in Lexington, 14 years old, on the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour.
You painted a pretty little picture. On a canvas, it's a shadow figure. The lonely shadow has no home but in the forest. He roams. Ooh, lonesome. Ooh, turns out might be better. Thank you.
He is the founding member of Jefferson Airplane. He's a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. He's a spectacular blues player, one of the top guitars voted by Rolling Stone magazine in the world. And he's got a wonderful acoustic blues album called Ain't in No Hurry. This is a tune off that album called Brother, Can You Spare a Dime? The amazing JORMA Kaukonen on the WoodSongs. Old Time Radio.
They used to tell me I was building a dream, and so I followed the mob. When there was work to do or arms to bear, I was always on the job. They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. Why should I be sitting waiting in line for bread? Once I built a railroad and made it run, made it race against time. Oh, once I built a railroad, now it's done, brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower up to the sun, bricks and mortar and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done, brother, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits, boy, gee, we look swell, filled with that Yankee doodly-dum. $500,000 boots went slogging through hell, and I was the kid with the drum. Say, don't you remember they called me Al? It was Al all the time. Say, don't you remember I'm your pal? I said, brother, you spare a dime. Say, don't you remember I'm your pal? I said, buddy, can you spare a dime?
Great. If you're a fan of the acoustic guitar, this is an album that you're going to want to check out. It's called Ain't in No Hurry, JORMA Kaukonen. The music business has changed a lot since the days when artists would get signed by a label and the album comes out in a record store and people go to the store because they heard it on the radio. I mean, that whole process is gone.
Yeah, it's a different ballgame. I mean, when we got signed and probably when you guys did, you couldn't record unless you had a deal. You know, now, I mean, heck, my 8-year-old daughter could make a better record with her laptop than we did back then. That's no kidding, you know. So it was a big deal for that to happen. I guess the good and bad news is, the good news, I think, more than bad, is that the world is really open for a lot of younger people to find their way. The bad news is it's harder to market it, but it'll work out, I'm sure.
Well, having guys like you take the lead and showing them how, especially what you do at the Fur Peace Ranch there in Ohio, it's a wonderful thing. And part of being a great musician is putting out a wonderful album on Red House Records. Your new album is out. It's called Ain't No Hurry. This is the title cut. It's JORMA Kaukonen on the WoodSongs, Old Time Radio.
But I ain't no hurry, train, take your time. I'd see the sun setting down on the tree. I'd see the sun setting down over the trees. Well, I ain't no hurry, they're coming after me. I'm standing in the hallway, Lord, it's dark outside. I'm standing in the hallway, no, it's dark outside. Well, I ain't no hurry to take that ride. I said, I ain't no hurry, gonna take my time.
Beautiful. JORMA KAUKONEN on our broadcast from his new CD. That's the title cut, Ain't in No Hurry, if you want to know more about that album. But JORMA KAUKONEN, the Fur Peace Ranch. All you have to do is visit our website, woodsongs.com. Click on the archive page. This is show number 790. And we'll let you know also about our other guest, Lowell Banana Levinger. Let's say hi to him again. Founding member of the Youngbloods. The big song that you guys had was called Get Together. How did you guys come across the song?
Well, we used to be the house band at the Cafe A Go-Go in Greenwich Village in the mid-60s. And Buzzy Linhart also had a band that played there. And a guy named Dino Valenti was in his band.
And Dino's the writer of the song.
And Dino wrote the song. And so they used to do it. And they did a kind of a raga rock version of it. And then we adapted it and made our own arrangement, and and behold, it became popular.
Well, Youngbloods released it, but it didn't become a hit right away. Matter of fact, it kind of languished for like 2 years.
Yeah, we released it in 67, and it bubbled around. It was number one in Dayton, though.
Good old Ohio.
And then it was re-released in 69, and that time it really
So what loved. Caused it? What caused the re-release? I mean, that's unusual for a single to get released a second time. I mean, the record label already invested in it the first time. It didn't work. So what caused them to release Get Together the second time?
I think it was because we had become a lot more popular, and we were doing a lot of big shows and playing at every show, and the people would always sing along and love it, and I think they just realized, hey, this is worth another shot.
Well, and let's talk about
I think it also was appropriate because of the Vietnam War.
The Vietnam War. And that's what I was about to get to. The world's situation right now, there's a lot of violence out there, a lot of separation, there's a lot of division. And the song is sort of having a resurrection again, isn't it?
It's been used in all kinds of commercials and being played again a lot, and I think the world needs it now more than it ever did.
Well, oddly enough, when 9/11 happened, a major radio company in America, for some reason, didn't like the lyrics, and so they put it on a list of questionable lyric songs.
They banned it, yeah.
Even though it was a huge hit at one time. I mean, so what was that all about?
I guess they were in favor of protecting the country, and if you're walking around talking about peace, that ain't going to whip the bad guys.
Well.
It might, though, if you give it a chance.
Yeah, I mean, if you... We have a wonderful chorus back there, Carrie Estrin, and we have my wife Melissa and Ruth McLean and the Crimson Kid and our WoodSongs kid back there with Big Bob Bryant on bass. So we're going to go ahead and perform this song. It's the big hit of the Youngbloods. It's being reborn again in a new album called Get Together, Banana Recalls Youngbloods Classics. This is the tune, Get Together. It is Lowell Banana Levinger on the WoodSongs. Old Time Radio.
But a song we sing. Fear is the way we die. We can make the mountains ring or make the angels cry. The bird is on the wing. We may not know why. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now.
Some may come and some may go. We will surely pass. When the one that left us here returns to us at last, we are but a moment's sunrise fading in the grass.
Come on, people now, oh, sunshine. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Song I sing, you will understand. We hold the key to love and peace, all in our trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at our command. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody
try to love one another right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Wasn't it great having Lowell Banana Levinger on the show? Get Together is his new album. And the amazing JORMA Kaukonen, founding member of Jefferson Airplane. Ryan Sprague, our 14-year-old WoodSongs kid. Isn't that amazing? There's so much great music. And do you notice that both these artists have something in common? They began a certain way. They began acoustic folk and blues. They turned to rock and roll, which is a joyous, wonderful thing. And they both had wonderful, wonderful rides with commercial success with rock and roll. But they went back to their heart. They went back to the music that they loved. JORMA Kaukonen returned back to the blues and the acoustic guitar. Banana returned back to his original bluegrass roots. And his new album is celebrating the rock and roll history of the Youngbloods, but it's done in the folk and bluegrass blues tradition that he's used to, that he loves very much. And it reminded me of something that Henry Ward Beecher said, that something that he wrote a long time ago, and I've used this quote on WoodSongs, but I think it's really true here. He said that every artist dips his brush into his own soul and paints his own nature into his pictures. No matter what the original canvas may have been, it might have been rock and roll, it could have been classical, who knows what the original thing might have been. But here, Banana is returning back to the colors that he loves most. JORMA returns back to the musical colors that he loves most. That's something that you as an audience should do all the time. When you play music, play the music that you love. It is a spectacular feeling to fall in love with the music that you play. My name is Michael Jonathan. I'm a folk singer. I am a log cabin dweller. We'll see you next week on the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour. Good night.
You've been listening to WoodSongs broadcast number 790. Michael's opening song was the unreleased Rainbow White featuring Ruth McLean Smith on vocals, Isaac May on mandolin, and Bob Ryan on bass.
Thank you for tuning in. There are so many talented artists that appear on our stage. It's very hard sometimes to pick the ones that appear on our TV broadcast. So what we're going to do is leave you with a performance from our huge online archive of past shows. We'll see you next time on the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour. The classic Amazing Grace. It's the Home Brothers on the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour. Well,
feels so good this evening. Sometimes you gotta go back home. I wanna tell you.
Amazing grace.
How sweet, Lord,
the
sweetest sound that saved
a
Closed captioning provided by the Deering Banjo Company. The television broadcast of the WoodSongs Old Time Radio Hour is presented in part by the Martin Guitar Company, making handcrafted guitars since 1833, online at martinguitar.com. The Lexington Convention and Visitors Bureau, providing information to visit Lexington, Kentucky, online at visitlex.com. By Folkbook, a social media site for arts and music, online at folk-book.com. And by Time Warner Cable, providing cable, telephone, and internet service.